thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight at Live Bar. We certainly appreciate you coming out and having a cocktail with us. Start a little bit of music here for you momentarily. Once again, we certainly appreciate it. Thank you for coming out. Thank you again, LiveWire. We certainly appreciate you letting us play here. We are in Portland. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Hey, thank you. A lot of play, a little bit more original music for you.
Oh, Does anybody out there like widespread panic?
A little band out of Athens, Georgia as well, here.
We'll be right back.
Hey, thank you very much for sticking with us, guys. Hope you're enjoying yourselves as much as we are. So we're going to do a Neil Young number for you here next. I think it starts off with a little bit of drums and bass.
Thank you.
We're going to do one more new Promise song for you here. It's called Wrong Bar. Walking into the most definite wrong bar because you end up having a conversation with the devil in this one. Tune for you this evening. How's everybody doing?
Walk as it's up, so to the legs of God.
appreciate you hanging out. Right, there's one that's growing on us. It's called a Deludus. It's also a Parliament track. We love to play for you. Thank you once again.
You just never know.
pieces. Oh, 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 right into flavor. Darling, you were so good. Oh, from grace, if I pour you a drink, sip from it slow. It pains me to say it, baby, but you must just get to know. How's everybody feeling? Pretty good? Everybody's ears okay? Alright, so the song will be called The Warden. We'll all drop right in. I'm
brother. Thank you all.
We got just a few more for you, and then we've got a show from the Kinky Aphrodisiacs, so please stick around and see some excellent music here shortly. Anybody like Neil Young? Can we get a little more Neil Young? Nobody opposed? Two more for you as new parliament. Thank you very much, guys. By the way, this is David Spearman playing bass for you. Forrest Williams playing some lead guitar. And this is Joshua Johnson out of Jessup, Georgia on the drums there. We certainly appreciate everybody coming out.
And that's Moses Jamul. Thank you.
short on time. We'll do it. I'll play you one more new Parliament song. It's called She's Got Soul. And we hope you enjoy. Thank you very much, Livewire. Thank you very much, Andrew and the Robinsons, for having us. We certainly appreciate the hell out of it. Also, at the end of the show, they've got a bunch of raffles for some free shows next week. Just definitely stick around and have a cocktail and see what happens. tickets for you to find selling. We certainly appreciate you coming out to hear New Parliament. Thank you, Livewire, and thank you.
Thank you.
Who's up?
My name's Andrew. I'm the manager here. I am doing the raffle real quick. So anybody that started a tab tonight, I, unbeknownst to you, entered you in this raffle for free tickets. So I'm going to have Moses over here do the drawing. Brandon Hogan. All right, so.
A couple things I'm looking for.
The tickets he won were for a show September 17th. It's Big Something. It's a 6-piece funk band. They're absolutely amazing. Stick around and start more tabs. We have another drawing in between the next set.
Anybody like George Clinton? Ever heard of George Clinton? A little bit. He has a really beautiful song entitled "Maggot Brain" that I'm actually more or less addicted to. It's so damn beautiful. If you've heard it, kudos. If you haven't, you need to go home and listen to it tonight. It's a beautiful song. We can only try to do it justice tonight. But we most certainly want to be in tune to do so. Thank you. certainly appreciate it. Thank you very much, guys. Appreciate you coming out. We definitely appreciate the support. Thank you for letting us play music to you.
Hey, 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 everybody. This is your friendly sound guy. We hope you're enjoying yourselves here. You, sir, behind the barricade in front of our camera are not in the right spot. Thank you. We're really happy New Parliament could join us on this one tonight. We hope to see them very frequent here at Livewire Athens. The bar is open. Andrew at the bar has got all kinds of awesome cocktails. Also, Jesse and Katie are back there. Go see them. Get yourself a fresh drink. We have Kinky Aphrodisiacs coming up real soon to belt out that funk. Also, there's another drawing for some free tickets. If you're enjoying yourself, we got Elbow Jones on the visuals. We got Asa Harrell on the audio. You guys make sure you give them a pat on the back. Maybe buy them a drink. They're doing a real good job tonight. If you like what you're seeing, you like what you're hearing, make sure you tell them thank you.
Mic check.
Don't go stepping from that window. I know I'll always be your friend. In time, your memory will grow stronger. In the next life, I'll meet you again.
All right, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We're the Kinky Aphrodisiacs. It's really great to be here. Thanks, guys. We're going to do that again because that was just our mic check. Thanks, guys.
Don't go stepping from that window. I know I'll always be your friend. In time, your memory will grow stronger. In the next life, I'll meet you again.
A feeling's coming now, two sugars going to my head. Well, I'm gonna slip inside, say I'll die, then I'm gonna put you to bed. Of all the things we did, warm up in, and I wish it I could take back. Yeah, was thinking life goes all these, and you want me to always be you. Well, I can say yes, it's it. So I'll just like my name.
Thanks so much, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all doing good? Thanks a lot.
Be a new one for some of y'all.
like copper turning into gold. Like the ring around your finger. Was it in the conversation? Or the words need no explanation?
over here. And
thanks,
over here.
Thanks, over here.
In the way in the back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So it's about to rain out there, everybody.
Hey, cheers, man.
Let's bring it down.
Thank you.
one on the sky and the eyes on the other. But she blends it in, and I can blend it much better if we hide each other.
Thanks, guys. That was it for us tonight. Y'all have a good night.
Hey. Weather advisory for those of you out there. Shit is about to hit the fucking fan. Shit is about to hit the fan. We have like 17 kilowatts hooked up to electrify the shit out of people. No. They need to take a break. The weather is upon us. Let's just, you know, call it like 15 and see what happens. I don't want shit to hit the fan while y'all are on stage.